We did not get a proper transition to high school, and we have to have a year, another transition year in our educational journey through a hybrid model of us. We have to learn through trial and error, and I want to recognize this call for sacrifices and resiliency.
Oh my gosh.
We may have begun high school with a few teenagers, but we're leaving here as prepared adults. We completed an education that will serve as a platform. We launch ourselves into our futures. Some of us will go to college, some of us will go to the military, and others will go straight into the workforce. But each of us will travel on our own path. However, graduation is not identical in itself. It is instead a part of a larger journey of life. As a first generation student, I can see that this journey was no small in part. As a young student transitioning to high school, I initially struggled to find my purpose and value. I would be the first to admit that I do not make smart choices, and it has been an on purpose and balance. I would be the first to oh my gosh. I lost my academic focus in my grade suffering. Ever since freshman year, I have faced many obstacles in my life, including family and interpersonal problems. I went through many bumps throughout the way, but I managed to get over them. Although I was apparently able to seek help from my parents about what I should be doing and what I should prepare myself for, the things who were learning just at high school, and we did it together. If you allow me, I would like to pass some words of advice to wherever your future takes you. Let it take you somewhere. Life is a journey, and all accomplishments you have achieved during your course should be taken as starting points for further achievement. This graduation has already shown you how capable you are of accomplishing your goals when you commit yourself to them. I hope all of you here today can take this personal accomplishment as an example of how anything is truly possible when you put your mind to it. Every accomplishment you achieve is added to the world of accomplishments. Your individual success benefits society, and you succeed, you are able to give rather than take. The world that lies ahead will be easy. There will be obstacles, mistakes, falls, and roadblocks. But there will be times when each of us feel like we cannot possibly go on. But you are not alone. We are on this journey together. Nothing worthwhile is easy. Keep pushing because you are worth it. Now it's time to take the next step in the journey that is your life and begin to build your futures. Congratulations to the class of 2024.
Thank you again for sharing your story, vulnerable, giving us that word for this time. This is not an easy thing to do, standing in front of the crowd of your peers and your family and your teachers, and sharing your story like that. So thank you. We really have such a strong and brilliant graduates among this graduating class. And one such graduate is Rebecca Higgins, who's been actively involved in performing arts director. School. And I'm going to invite her to the stage to perform hopelessly devoted to you.
I'm just
gift to our family members, and to you. Students can receive incredible credit here from various school classes like finance, engineering, world language, math, U.S. history, psychology, government, literature, pop, EE, and so many more. This year, we recognize 861 students receiving college credit through concurrent enrollment classes. Seniors who have taken a concurrent enrollment class while at Poudre, please stand to be recognized. Our English Language Acquisition Program supports both migrant and immigrant students, refugee students, and emerging bilingual students that receive instruction based on the Colorado Academic Standards and Colorado English Language Proficiency Frameworks. Some of these students arrive to the U.S. as high school students with no previous English language proficiency. Many have to navigate their cultural identities, both at school and at home. This year's graduating class has 49 current or past ELA students. Students who participated in the ELA program at some point during the college education, please stand to be recognized. faculty, first generation students are classified as immigrant parents having received a Poudre degree. These students have successfully navigated college entrance exams, applications, college readiness assessments, and many other requirements to pursue post-secondary education. If you are a first generation student, class of 2024, we are so excited to watch you transition to the next class of life. Please join me in watching all the places these graduates can go.
Thank you.
she is standing on the end, but I feel that she is also able to balance her rigorous training with academic excellence. And when she's not in the court or in the classroom, she's doing a great movie. If you ever need to know anything about being scared or sabotage movies, she is the person to ask. Please help go on the deck before I turn to
juniors, as sisters who lose their message to God, they leave behind a legacy of example leadership, giving us the opportunity to step into that position with grace and with responsibility. For 3 long years, in many ways, this place has been a homemaker from home for us. We've come here with changing connections as we make new friends and develop relationships. We come here to explore passions on academic, athletic, but at all, we come here to learn. This moment has provided so much for us as we grasp the task of navigating high school and experiencing our own journeys. Now is the time for us to move back to a place where we can see our values. As we embark on our journeys to CRE, we must keep in mind what we can do. We have the chance to build on the culture and the spirit of the universe, to take out of school what we want to be, a place full of celebration for everyone's discovery of who they are and reducing us together, uniting us as a community. Guys, we're about to be seniors. Let's start our story as we are our final year of high school together and be the last thing that I see that we want to celebrate. Thank you.
All right, thank you for being here.